Rask was all over Dvorak. Cleaning it up is Keller. Keller out high. Hjalmarsson, a shot! They score! Deflected in front. That's going to be Tyler Pitlick's goal. High redirect, high slot. Coyotes end their lead.
And how about the work of Clayton Keller? Winning the board battles, winning the foot races, and he gets his puck back to Hjalmarsson, who just throws it, drips it, and rips it. Not a bomb, but he gets it there over the stick and onto the stick, I believe, of Pitlick and past Cam Talbot. All sorts of traffic in front. Who does this go off of? Oh, yeah, right there, Pitlick, right between the legs. The hand-eye coordination. That is yummy.
Six shots tonight for Tyler Pitlick. That's a season high for him. He has been terrific.